Good morning. It is Thursday, September 29th. At least that's what it says on my computer. I kind of lost track of days yesterday. As crazy as that sounds, since yesterday was only the first day that I was really down, you could tell that this thing has gotten me. I am so exhausted. I spent more time in my recliner or in bed yesterday, and I thought for sure I would never sleep last night. Well, I'm still so fatigued that I fell right asleep last night, and I'm probably going to take a nap after this morning video. However, I wanted to get this done so that I could give you a little encouragement. That's what the purpose of these videos is for. So what's the encouragement today? What's the look for? What's the take for? We just have to keep plugging, you know? Good things happen to us all the time, and we always celebrate them. And when bad things happen to us, well, we have a lot of things to say that sometimes aren't very nice. But we've got to go through them, and we've got to ask for the strength that we need to make it through them. God is with us in the good times and the bad. We need to turn to Him constantly, asking for His help and counting and trusting on His love. God bless you this day and every day of your lives.